Feud, everybody. I'm Steve Harvey, and we got the Love Family playing against the Booth Family for a chance to win a lot of cash and a shot at a brand new car right there. Let's play, everybody. Let's win some money. Give me Darren, give me McKay. Let's go. Okay, here we go, everybody. We got the top six answers on the board. Name something a wife might buy if she discovered her husband was cheating on her. Darren.
Tape recorder.
A tablecloth.
Tape recorder.
Oh, a tape recorder. I'm sorry. I said tablecloth. I was gonna bust you in the head with these cards. A tape recorder. McKay?
All right, see, this one's crazy. A gun. Yesterday and a policeman today.
Oh,
that's all
okay,
I can think.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
A gun. You're a pass or play.
We're gonna play, please.
We're gonna play, Darren. Darren, how you doing, man? Good to
doing
see
good,
you.
Doing good. Doing good.
You got your tie looking good today.
Learn from
I
the best.
I see you. Hey, man, name something a wife might buy if she discovered her husband was cheating on her.
I think she'd hire a lawyer.
Marnie?
Steve?
How you doing?
I'm good.
This is gonna be good.
She took my answer.
He took your
answer. She took my answer.
She took
it. I wanna use a gun.
I know. You had gun all the way.
I did.
Well, think of something else.
Okay. Going,
this second one will probably be better than the gun. Name something a wife might buy if she discovered her husband was cheating on her.
How about a private investigator?
A private investigator. That was a good answer. Jonna?
I would not go this route, but I think that some women may buy lingerie to try to win him back. Lingerie.
Buy some lingerie to win him back. Hey, Sue, how you doing?
Hello, how are you?
You look fabulous.
What, thank you.
That's a great hairstyle on you.
Thank you, done in my bathroom.
Hey, name something a wife might buy if she discovered her husband was cheating on her.
A life insurance policy.
A life insurance policy. Man, a life insurance policy. Hey, McKay, we got two strikes. The Love Family, you can get ready to steal.
How about some jewelry?
She'd buy some jewelry.
Well, anything she wants.
She's gonna buy some jewelry. Same deal, two strikes.
Well, I'm not saying McKay would do this, but maybe get herself a new boyfriend.
Get herself a new boyfriend. A new bail. Okay, Love Family. Here we go, Darren. This is your chance to get an early steal. Name something a wife might buy if she discovered her husband was cheating on her.
Spy equipment.
From the police officer, some spy equipment. LLC number four. New car. Hey, let's move on to question two. Give me Karen, give me Jared. Let's go. Okay, guys, we got the top five answers on the board. Name something a waiter can do for revenge when a customer's nasty to him. Jared.
Spit in their food.
Spit in the food. Spit in the food. Pass the play.
Play. We're gonna
They're play. They're gonna play, Karen. Marnie, name something a waiter can do for revenge when a customer's nasty to him.
Mess up his order.
Mess up the order. Jonna, what do you think it is?
Drop the food on the floor.
Drop the food on the floor. Sue, name something a waiter could do for revenge when a customer's nasty to him.
Mess up their bill.
Mess up the bill. Wow, mess up the bill. McKay, we're back to you with two strikes again. You seem to know how to pull it out.
What about being nasty back to them?
Just be nasty back. Jared, save the day here. Give me something a waiter can do for revenge when a customer's nasty to him.
Bad service. Never showing up.
Bad service. Marty, same deal. You can save it here. Love, family can steal. Give me something a waiter can do for revenge.
Boogers.
Oh, that's awful.
That's awful. That's nasty.
It's not spitting, but it's nasty. It can be confused for relish. You don't know.
Didn't I tell you? I told you. This is the one. Did I not tell you in the intros the most interesting answers from this woman right here? It could be confused as relish. Wow. What she said. With all these police officers, y'all doing a good job of stealing, so here's another shot. Name something a waiter can do for revenge when a customer's nasty.
Bring your food cold.
Bring your food cold. Bring it out cold. The Boo family. Let's take a look and see. Number five. Finger. The Booth family, 93. The Love family got 64. The goal is 300 points, so don't go away. We'll be right back.